Next corner, we're going to put our hands on our hips, and we're going to do some rotation.